Okay, everybody, welcome back to the channel. I think I'm straight down. We're jumping right back in here on building up on the woofy and everything. So, went ahead and just kind of look, make sure. The only thing I'm kind of worried about is that piece there. It may go to something else that I took off, or but anyway. So, I went ahead and got the next part of the mantras, which. I may have to set it down, put some the wheels up on it, put the brace or jack up on it to remove these, because I may be able to get the floor pan. I don't think so, because those are probably going to be in the way, but in that, we'll worry about that when we get to it. But other than that, we're going to go ahead and try to get the rest of this back in put together, and may have to instead of doing the middle, we may have to go in and do the front end first before we do the middle, because we may have to put the front end together, the back end together, put some wheels under it, drop it down, reposition all the other stuff. But other than that, but if you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, man, go and hit that like button, that subscribe button, heck, even leave a comment. It's the best way to support the channel. But other than that, let's get this started and rolling and going. All right, should be this side, right? All right, and then this one should be this one. And pick it up. All right. Got Mr. Tiggy ready to go. But like I said, I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm having a great day. Didn't have to go to work tonight, but other than that, it is what it is. Yeah, like working nights after doing it for so long and getting put in the daytime and have to go back and overnight. What I want to do, I'm going to drop it down just a little bit, make sure there's no inside the part. Nope. But like I said, that one retaining, that wall right there, the back wall, it goes to the seats and everything. I'm just wondering about that, because I didn't see it, unless I just overlooked it and thought it was something totally different. Can I? There you go. Boom. All right. Now, next over, I guess we need to put the back part of that where the trunk goes to, and that, yeah, I see. Alrighty, make sure I'm still under the buddies. Alrighty, I thought I had everything ready to go. Metal panel, I think that's what I was looking at. I'm probably going to have to take the rocker panels off to make sure. Alright, the front brace, firewalls, this is all the front part of the car. Cover doors, yep. We need to go on down. Alright. Left fender panel, middle panel, core panels, outer side panels. Yeah, I guess we can cut those off, but yeah. Alright, got that trunk door, got that trim, roof rack. I don't need no trim right now, really. I got roof. I'm gonna see what. Oh, inner panel right. And see, now we're getting into the wagon stuff. I think that's it. Hold on. Oh, and that now. All right. Oh, and I still didn't do the. Where's the trunky thing, my jiggy bob? See the actual back trunk, unless that was under the lid. Maybe classified as the lid. Alright. Don't see it. Good. Over panel. All the transmission stuff. Front door. Well, I just see what that is. Actually, the trunk thingamajigabob. Put you over here for a second. It's the part I'm looking for. Now. Let's see what I did. Yeah. All right, everybody, if I yell at you, dum dum. Where did I just see it? That's what we were missing. All right. That's the other part when you said, alright, put you there, why. Thought I bought, I thought I bought another one of those. Thought I bought the left one. Alright, come on, street damn, get your stuff together. Alrighty. Disappeared into the thing which you give up like that. Alright. So I think those are already in there, but only one way to find out. And I do believe those, that is the interior. Oh no, I think those go, those, alright, we already got those in there. Never mind. Oopsies. Alright. Yep, there are in there. That's the reason why. Well, hey, it is what it is. Alright, yes. You, sir. I need you to. Oh, that's. Okay. Still got a wall I'm missing. Oh no. Get a little closer. That one called. Should be the I know what this is. That goes right there. But before we do that, I need to find that one damn piece. And it's in the body. I do not see anything that looks similar to it. And I tried to get the grinder and cut it off, but it's the left marker panel. And it cannot pick it. There comes it. Oh no. That's not what I was looking for. That's a rocker panel, dummy. Okay. Right. Not panel, nope. Transmission cover, nope. Wheel cover, trim, wheel wall. No coupe, cover. Panel. Quarter panel, rear right. This out of the wagon stuff here. Well, Shazbots, man. You need to come back inside with me real quick. Grinder, come here. Is there any way I kick that off? Nope. What I thought. Start buying some shit, see if I find it. That's all I can do. Alright, but we're gonna have to move on. Alright, back up to the sure. Well, shifty bobs, man. Did I put the wrong? That's the same damn thing you just bought, stupid. Any other? All right, see that one full trunk. Is there any other besides the wagon? I'm wasting too much time on this. There's a full trunk wagon. New. All right, moving on then. We got to move on. Maybe it'll magically appear when we get through putting another step together. Guess what? It's Dark Fracking 30. Ain't that some shit? Alright, we gotta go sleep. Yeah, early enough. Come on. Alright, now I gotta run back over there. Boy, 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 I have wasted more time doing nothing than working.
I heard your garage thing is going well. I might even bring my own vehicle in for repairs, if you allow me, of course.
This shit outside. Oh no, there's that. I see the bottles, know where the hell to roll it. Dude, where'd you put the shit? See the bottles. Dude, where are you hiding your rolls of bullshit? Oh. Yeah, dude. Wow. Okay. All right. We got issues. We got issues. Okay. That happened. Yeah. That's gonna be our killer too, right there. My last roll of stool. Right there, crouch down. I'm gonna try to get the other one out first then. This guy sees something stupid that he's been. Alright, so I thought they were in there. Alright, just making sure. Oh, I know what those are. Ooh. Those panels. Or the front panel. Alright, cool. We got that in, got that in. Alright. Now comes the fuck up. Back up in the air. We're going to need a differential with. Yeah, cross member. For those. gonna need. Pretty good at that. I must have let everybody want to take a nap. I need a couple more of those. Trust That's something good. Oh, that's really come on, you dummy. Still missing something. We are still missing something. I need shooting first. That would help you, big moron. Now can they hold in? You gotta have something on the bottom to hold it in. Yeah, my gumby, my tummy, my freaking gumby. Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid, man. Now this should go in. I think I bought the wrong damn one. To find out. See, now I see it. See. Alright. Differential thing, this thing. From the thing. That's what you're going to do. I need you to go in and set up for me. Now put that half hub in. Boom. That's what that was. Right. place. Nothing over there. Alright. Good. Good. Got the pretty much the whole back end put together. Minus the brakes. Alright, put the brakes on. Come on, we're back here. Yeah, I know, I still got the shots to do. So. I know, I got the two up top, I got them in here. Do this first and something I need my screwdriver to do this. I got pimp, I'm gonna go and use your screwdriver. All done, put the color in the tape. Trying to get the front end, but hey. You did it again. Gotta grab your dumb ass. Don't peer in your damn inventory. Oh. when they need this one. They take care of that problem real quick and fast. I think I had to take a bunch of this crap off. I just want to try something stupid. The bolts on top. Get the damn car back up where you can actually get up under it. I don't want that. Get that tumble out of the way, please. Tell you what, I'll tell you what to hold down. Oh, you get so damn tired. Da, 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 da. Take that. Thank you. Thank you, you son of a goat nanny. No, I see it this way. The damn little bolt at. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna go ahead and put a cut in today's video because I'm gonna have to disassemble this whole son of a bracken, brickin', brockin' thing. I just can't see the bolt I'm trying to get to. Flip the damn thing over. Probably see it better that way or something. Hell, I don't know. That was a pain in the ass. Gotta find on this side now. Well, all right. Couple gripes later. Now let's get this daggone thing back in here and call it a day. Boom, all right, now y'all in there. Everybody's nice, hunky dory, fine. Break time. Boom. Boom. Alright. Back in, it's freaking done. Holy shisty bugs, man. Nope, nope. Did not have them all in. Now, everything should be fully done. Make sure all this shit is tight. Alright. Whoa, we're missing something. We missing an extra one of those? That goes. Suspension. I think we're missing one. I think the other shock's up in there. The other shock is in the trunk, I bet you. Now we got ways over. There we go. All right, we got the whole back end suspension done. All right, get you back up. And what we'll do on the next episode, let's take out all the front end stuff that's all, and redo the whole front end. That way we got the front end up under it. That way we can put some wheels up under it, drop it down, reposition all this stuff like we was talking about originally, and then get to the bottom floor pan. But other than that, we'll have to do that on another later date. I went way too long. But other than that, if you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, go and hit that like button, that subscribe button, even that notification bell. Best way to support the channel, help the channel grow and everything. And as always, everybody, be careful, be safe. Till the next time, I'll see you later from the garage. Bye-bye, y'all. Have a good one.